Is the Eucharist symbolic or the actual body and blood of Christ? At the Last Supper, Jesus declared bread as his body and wine as his blood. Catholic doctrine upholds transubstantiation, where bread and wine become Christ's actual presence. Many Protestant beliefs see it as symbolic, a memorial of Jesus' sacrifice. This sacrament, central to Christian worship, is rich in theology, history, and personal significance. Delving into its origins and interpretations reveals the depth of its sacredness.